Alright, let's just test this is working. Yep, it is, alright. So that's fine. So, we will carry on with course. I recently purchased this. I have also recently purchased a Steam Deck. So I'll be doing reviews and gameplay of that. All my reviews are posted on my blog, which is www.garylodgegamesview.game.blog. Please check out my YouTube, same name, Grim Reaper Sage, my Twitter, Grim Reaper Sage. Also have an Instagram and a TikTok. So plans are is that my TikTok will have 3-minute video review, and that's pretty much it. My Instagram will have my pictures I draw. PlayStation will have 3-minute video review, and then gameplay videos. And Steam will have just gameplay videos without audio, as I'm still tweaking and playing around with that. But yeah, so there's quite a few. I'm doing one called, there'll be one going up this week, which is on the PS5. And there's also a couple I am currently working on Steam, as well as potentially, hopefully, Dead Island 2. And, I'm probably gonna rent Star Wars, so. Yeah, and in a nutshell, it's basically everything, so. So, yeah, we'll carry on with this. I'm just gonna mute the old mic, because I don't really wear the headset, so. But I can easily unmute it, it's just easier.
Out there? Could you help?
On an open channel. This is Nara.
You're from the Enclave? I need a favor.
What is it?
I can't leave my post unguarded, but somebody just stole 3 tons of high-grade plutonium. If I don't get it back, my boss is gonna be pissed. I really need to track down these thieves.
Okay, I'll get them. That payload can be weaponized.
They can't have gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
Don't shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
you want me to negotiate?
Yeah. They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
Pursuing ship. Please don't fire.
Surrender now.
I can't. Please, I'm not a criminal.
Then stop running.
No. I made a deal to save my family.
With who?
The cult.
They'll never protect you.
They promised we'd be safe.
Did they?
If I do this.
No, only if you join them. They always follow their doctrines. Don't be naive.
It's my only choice.
Your choice is surrender or I destroy your ship. Right now.
Well, they got away. Bad luck, right?
Has this happened before?
I think so.
Then I'll keep an eye on things.
They've gone far. They aren't showing on my sensors. Nara, if it ends up in the wrong hands...
I'll find them.
Don't shoot! It's the plutonium! We need it back!
You want me to negotiate?
Yeah! They can't activate hyperspeed with that heavy load. Just don't shoot.
We'll see. No promises.
All right. I give up.
Mom, don't!
Mom?
Dora, it's not gonna work. The cult will never spare us.
The Enclave is your only option.
Will you tell my boss?
Stay put and do your job.
Thank you. I'll do my best.
And you, pilot. Any second thoughts?
No. It was a mistake. I'm sorry.
Good. Consider this your only warning.
I will. Dora, I'll move our things to the Enclave before the cult returns.
Thank you, Nara. She's my only family. If you come by, I'll have something for you.
Here I am.
Please take this. We owe you.
Thanks. Now let's... Closely. The Enclave is your home, and you will defend it. Understood?
Yes.
Nara out.
Oh, it's you, Nara. Sorry, I'm looking for someone. Where the hell did they...
You're Turin, the mechanic, right?
Chief of Enclave Engineering. Anyway, my boy, he's a real rat. He loves to race, and went off without a single word. But after everything that's happened, it's not safe out there right now.
Okay, I'll locate him.
And his sister. She follows him everywhere.
So she's lost too?
I know. Damn.
I'll find them.
Just let me know where they are. I marked one of their favorite spots for you. I'll keep searching in the other direction.
Hey, Nara, it's Dealer. You know, from the Enclave. We're gonna race. Come on over.
That must be the kids Turin asked me to find. You're all alone?
No, my brother's there. We're getting ready for a race. Come and join us.
Okay, let's see.
Then come with me. Jack, I'm coming.
Nara?
You're his favorite pilot.
Dealer?
How about you race him instead?
Even better. So, here are the rules. I know you're just a scavenger and not a pro. I mean, racer.
Beat his time and don't miss a gate.
That's all?
Yeah.
Then let's race.
Starting the countdown. You better be ready.
Nara, you're so fast!
Hey, she hasn't won yet.
Mind on the race, boy.
You lost, bro.
Pure luck.
Come on, Nara, get your prize.
Man, so close. But the prize is yours.
You're really good.
Yeah, any day now, I'll become a real fighter pilot.
No, you mustn't. I don't want to lose you. Nara, say something.
Are you sure about that, kid?
The Enclave needs men like me. Right, Nara?
Your family needs you right now.
To fight for them.
Another time, but not today. And now, call your father. He's worried.
Why? Everything's under control.
Call him. Nara out.
Nara, you're here. We have a situation. Pirates seized the ship that's crucial to us.
And you don't have enough security forces to get it back?
Well, Talon is hard to come by.
I'm not interested in...
About this ship? The pirates have my crew pinned down.
I see.
Battleship? Yes.
I haven't seen one since I came here.
That's our ship! Kill the thieves!
This is Nara calling. What's your status?
Lots of wounded, and the nav systems are fried.
I'll come aboard and help. Crew, you repair, I fly.
Solid copy. Damn it! The fast sublight drive is offline. We're on it.
Nara, pirate.
All weapons ready. Ree, now we're stealing from the pirates.
They really shouldn't have battleships, don't you think?
And you need it for?
A recon mission in Stegarim. There's a lot of suspicious movements lately.
Suspicious?
I need to verify our intel.
They are coming.
Pirates.
You can never have this ship back. Never.
Stop and surrender immediately.
Repairs coming.
Getting there. The sublight drive should be back online soon. Destroy them.
And now.
Repairs done, Nara. You can use the sublight drive now.
I'll activate it.
Stop him! Whatever it takes!
It takes more than you. Ree, here's your spirit. It still needs fixing.
Copy. We'll get more repair crews over. Nara? Thank you.
How'd you know I... The Flyer Spirit.
Didn't know. But I hope. Nobody else could. And about the suspicious activities in the room? Keep that to yourself, okay?
Of course.
I never thought...
also look for Sav's last shipment. It's important to all of us.
No detours. This is my home, and I've got things to do. Besides, the gate is closed right now.
Hey there. You a miner?
No, just passing through.
Wanna stop by?
I don't think so.
Never mind then.
By pirates.
I'll be there fast. I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, but we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
It's empty.
Damn it. They must have found it. Let's search the area.
All right. And you learned about it how?
Old Artok records. A few managed to flee and dump their cargo on the run.
I can't imagine the cult took the bait.
Not for long.
But you figured we could use it.
Right. And go ahead and help yourself. Should be a laser for you in there.
Sav, I got the crate.
Good. How many weapons?
Only a few. Lasers, mostly.
Them out.
Pirate's gone.
Perfect. As always. How many weapons are there?
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right.
Vanguard wings in position, Sage.
Good. Commander Storm, execute the revision doctrine. Deploy the jump beacon and call in the psychic totem carrier.
Executing, Sage.
Commander Shadow, the sweep doctrine. Protect the assault wings. Seek out and engage all enemies in this sector. Honor the Prophet. In chorus, Sage. Hit them hard and fast, my warriors. Nothing will disrupt the construction of the Jara Citadel. In chorus.
Come in.
Asika, get your repair crews back.
The ship? They killed my wife?
Sav, I'm coming.
No, Nara, don't. We're already dead. We can't win this battle. Save yourself, please.
I cannot run anymore.
No. I'm fighting, Sav. Now pull your people back. Nara out.
Position. Get out of there, Turin.
Sav, I'm on my way.
I must hurry.
Enclave, what's your status? Sav?
It's bad. The cult's all over us. We weren't ready for this.
I'm almost there.
But some of us are still out there. The cult's targeting them.
Understood.
They don't stand a chance.
Nara, I had a life reading and then I lost it.
Copy. I'll get there. There's someone still alive.
Who's there? This is Gila Shakri. Where's my mum?
It's Nara. I'll protect you, Gila.
Nara, I'm scared.
Stand down, heretic.
On the way. Just stay brave for me, okay?
Okay.
Sav, get that kid out fast.
I'll send someone. If anyone's still alive.
We're not fighters. It's just families on board.
Save your breath. They don't care.
Nara, we're... They've destroyed my wife's ship. Masika!
Stay with me. I'll cover you.
Your pain shall cleanse you, heretic. In chorus.
It's
believe you're clear.
But she's gone, Nara. My Masika.
I must help the others now.
I'll manage.
The Enclave won't make it.
Sav, I'm on my way to you now.
You have incoming warheads. Prepare barrage. I'll intercept as many as I can.
I've got visual contact. All stations, focus your fire in sector 475. On my mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire! Control, where are you? All stations, come in. Anybody? What the hell are those things on my station?
This ends now.
Sav, listen and focus. We can do this. We need to get it off the station before their minds are destroyed. Cover me, Sav. I need you.
I'm here, Nara. I've got your back.
Now, Sav. Kill them all.
Totem is down.
Really? Good work.
Target hit.
Nara, more incoming. They're killing us.
I know. Psychic totems incoming. Pull your people at the Enclave back, right now.
Got it.
I'll burn those ships fast.
All right. I'm heading over now to lay down some cover fire.
Shoot to kill, okay?
Yes. Kill.
Totem deployed. Brace your inner truth, heretic.
Oh, no! I can't let this happen again.
Stand by, Sav. I'll destroy that totem. Cover me.
Of those damn totems. We're coming back to life. All stations, pick your targets in a close defensive grid. Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hunting the last fighters. Enclave, watch your fire.
We defeated the Circle forces, but our work's just started. The dead will have to wait. The day is here. These outer reaches are no longer safe. They will keep coming, again and again, until we're finished, and everyone here is dead, or worse. Frontier people are tough, but we're not trained soldiers. We need you to lead the assault on the Circle, Nara. Nara?
I can't.
Why? The people need you, Nara. I need you.
The Circle needs you, Nara. I need you.
Nara?
Nara?
I must restore my balance. And I need you, my old friend.
Sav, I'm heading out.
And I respect that. I really do. But I have something to tell you if you have a moment. Responsible for all the deaths. I couldn't just wait for them to destroy our life here. I tried to protect us. I reached out. I offered them a deal.
Sav, the cult doesn't make deals. They only follow their sacred doctrines to the very end.
I taught them so well.
Must head out now.
And I might never see you again.
Yes. I'll try to contact Bree. She knows someone in the Resistance. Maybe they can come.
Goodbye, sir. Legendary discretion. What do you need, Enclave Security? A special secured delivery. It'll be quick. You in? All right. Where do I pick it up? Here's the coordinates. I received the delivery. What's in it?
Crypto keys.
You trust me with your encrypted comm channels?
Ree does. And I trust Ree.
I see.
Next stop, Kinaris Outpost. I marked it on your map. You'll find my latest recruit there. I'll know what to do.
On my way. Nara out. Maybe I can. On the way.
Our engine calibration is broken, and the automatic repair will take 2 days. Can you help speed up the process?
Sure. I can help you out.
Here's something for your trouble.
Thanks, Captain. Stay safe out there.
Out there? It's kinda urgent. Emergency.
It's coming from the only fuel processing facility around.
This is Nara. What happened here?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. Nobody tells me nothing. Look, I gotta clean up the mess real soon so ships can dock and refuel.
That is an emergency.
Ree said we need to refuel their security forces ASAP. But my engine's down. Can you blast the debris away?
All right, I'll clear the area.
Should have joined the resistance. Better pay.
You, a fighter pilot?
They point, I shoot. Simple enough.
Real simple.
Until you have to kill someone. Ships can dock again. Time to get back.
Hey, all cleared up. How's your engine?
Almost there. Someone needs to reboot the fuel system. It's down below. Real close.
Now we're gone for a moment and somebody's already stealing our fuel.
What a fight.
You owe me.
What? Come on, that ain't hard work. You had fun.
Don't push me.
All right, here. You good now?
Yes. Your job... running at any cost. Nara out.
Report now. Any damages?
I'm fine. Thanks for asking. And yes, I killed all the pirates before they could, you know?
Enclave, we need additional guards now. We can't lose any fuel resources.
Right. It's all you have. could still be worth a look.
Help? Anyone? Help us?
Maybe I can. On the way.
We're out of fuel and stuck here. Can you transfer enough to get us to the next station?
Sure. I can help you out.
Here's something for your trouble.
Thanks, Captain. Stay safe out there.
Wonder what's still there.
Hello? Anybody there? Those cold bastards seized my station.
Probably the revision doctrine.
This is Nara. What's the situation?
By the blessed stars. You're the Enclave scavenger? I evacuated my crew, but some of the fools went back in. Cult are now circling my people. They brought those... that get inside people's heads. Can you...
I'll get your station back. And stay down. Don't expose yourself.
Yes. Yes.
Just a single cult ship so far. There must be more. I sense their totems.
Everyone, move.
I'm pure as you can imagine.
Focus your fire.
Reinforcements, as expected.
Protect the totem.
scavenger, my crew, they're not right.
They're psychic totems. I know. Not now. The cult's gone.
Thank the blessed stars and you. Can I go back now?
Yes, meet you there.
Oh. Thank you. This is poor. I really need my medicine.
You think you can still run this place? The Enclave needs it all.
Always been a miner. Wouldn't give it up now. Not ever.
I feel the same about fighting.
Yeah. They really need us. Torma, out.
Thank you. Here's something for your help.
Nara, come in. Did you hear about Shanna?
No, Sav. What?
She and Karim had their baby. What a great day.
Maybe. But with all the threats, it just seems like one more thing to worry about.
Ah, Nara. Look around you. The people like Ree and myself. A nice partner. And even kids. It's good.
I've had a partner. I guess. Ended badly. Now I'm used to being on my own. It's better for me.
I hope someone breaks through that tough shell one day.
If they tried, I'd shoot them down.
All right, I get it. Not my business.
attacking hard.
I'm coming.
Small gift.
Scavenger, Enclave Security here. Members of Queen Kimura's gang just took over Frenar Outpost.
Copy that.
That's the Enclave's only water supply.
No detours. This is my home, and I've got things to do. Besides, the gate is closed right now.
Thank you.
chart.
Maybe they found what I'm looking for.
Hey, look what I found. The credits you owe me.
Shut up. I was near that ancient structure and found a dead guy. Religious looking fellow.
Dead?
He was in a wreck. And he had this thing, see?
Exposed to high doses of right energy, they turned on themselves. It can do terrible things to those without gifts like mine. My sensors have picked up the third drone's signature.
Targeting now.
Thank you. interesting.
Hey, Scavenger, it's Kieran. We got a special situation at an outpost. We need you.
Special? All right. I'm listening.
All right. Reed told me to ask for you in certain situations.
What's happened?
Someone stole our mines.
The Enclave is stockpiling weapons.
Yes. We're ramping up our defenses. Can you recover the mine?
Yes, the Enclave needs maximum protection right now.
Couldn't agree more. Just get the mines.
Self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
Damn it, they detonated.
Hey, Scavenger, please come back and help us.
Self-destruct.
You won't use them against us.
Collect and defuse. I better hurry.
die.
This is for you, Scavenger. Thanks, and please keep this quiet. Reed doesn't want to alarm people without good reason. The cult hasn't been here in years. With these mines, any cultists using the jump gate will explode before they reach us.
That won't be enough.
What do you mean?
Carry on, but prepare for anything.
Emergency! Emergency!
Signals coming from this station. My map shows it's an old ore processing plant. If it's functional, the enclave could get more armor plated.
Savior.
A drone?
Affirmative. Asteroid turrets. Dave in danger. Save Dave. Reboot processing plant to reach full efficiency.
Dave? The Enclave could use a working processing plant. All right, drone. Let's save Dave.
Affirmative. Please follow. Astral turrets. Assistance.
Of course.
Too close.
Not now. Turrets down.
Gratitude. Warning.
What?
Hostiles activating.
And more turrets. And more corrupted turrets.
No. Almost down.
Down.
Nice and steady. That's all of them.
Dave. Line followed by you return. Reboot station. Together.
Negative. Hostile turrets present.
Assist. Please.
Dave's a drone.
seem corrupted. What happened?
Violent exchange. Circle forces attacked station employees. Circle defeated. Employees located. Technology of unknown origin. Employees malfunctioned. Terminated. Hostile activities eliminated. Return to terminal. Together. Please assist.
Lead on. Why are you called Dave? I see. Dave is easier. The corruption didn't affect you. Why?
Drone models. Outdated. Pre-date circle technology.
Right.
Location secure. Rebooting completed. Diverting excess power.
Multiple gratitudes to Master Nara.
Not your master, just Nara.
Affirmative. Just Nara. Search for new master initiated.
Someone will come. Enclave, come in. Chaska processing is back online. But it also grabbed the attention of pirates.
Chaska. Its output will speed up needed repairs on the Enclave. Excellent work.
Nara out. Javi's ship is still out there. I should check on him.
target.
Let's see who's tracking you.
I thought you had a truce with the pirates.
Yeah, but Kimura's plan isn't taking it seriously. Still, we shouldn't start anything on our side.
So this isn't an official enclave operation?
That's why we need you. Frenara outpost provides for the entire enclave population.
All right. I'll handle this quietly.
Great. I'll maintain radio silence. Hear him out. You two, take point. Don't initiate combat. Nobody tells us how to fight. Again, hold your position.
Someone else is behind this.
Intruder! Everyone, attack!
All turrets are set to kill.
Hit.
Blasted.
Enclave security come in. All pirates eliminated. Clean and quiet.
Good. We owe you. Come by. Here's your compensation. Are you sure you left no traces?
No pirates, no cultists, no survivors.
The cult? Damn it! Those bastards use every angle they get, don't they?
Hitting where it hurts most.
Yes, dying of thirst would do that. Caramel.
Sense energies in the area. Worth a look. There was a battle here. The energy cells came from the wreckage. I'll get a good price for them.
Pilot, looks like you got lucky. We need about a deal. Want to trade your salvage for this instead?
All right, I'll take it.
Both came out okay with this deal. Well, time is money, so goodbye.
Take care.